Hi guys, it's Tammy, real estate broker here. Thank you for continuing to follow along with me on today's Touring with Tammy, where we're taking a look at the new homes on the market available for purchase in the North Tacoma area coming through the weekend. So we are at house number 2. This is just off of 11th Street and North Proctor. It's 4 bedrooms, 2 1/4 baths. It has 1,826 square feet and is listed for $589,950. Now the seller on this one has gone through and has updated the house. So new electrical, new plumbing, quartz countertops, flooring. So let's get in it. Let's see what the seller's done to the property and what it's got for $589,950. Okay, so here is the outside of the property. You can see that it's a pretty easy, low maintenance yard. They put some grass seed out, but it has not completely started coming in yet. So that should look really good with all this rain that we're gonna be having for the fall and winter season. They have repainted the home. Doesn't look like they've replaced any of the siding. They just went over and repainted it. So this is your covered porch. It is more long than it is wide. However, it is still a nice little patio area. I do like that they went with the black and white feel for the outside. Coming in, you are greeted by this little landing area. You can either go right upstairs to the property, or you can come left into the living space. They do have this really cool electric fireplace that is mounted instead of the typical fireplace. They did decommission it. Nice and bright, large windows. They've redone the floor with ashy gray laminate, wood laminate. I do like the way that they've updated this fireplace. So they've decommissioned the old one. They put some small tile down the back with an inset electrical electrical fireplace. Really cute open space. Like I said, nice and bright. Have your formal dining room area. So it's kind of set up like a craftsman, but not really. I would say this would be more of a colonial. Large picture windows, nice open space. You have a powder room just off of the dining room. Find the light switch, there you go. They continue with the black and white coloring in here as well. I think they did a really good job. A lot of this is still original wood, original doors. They're just painted over, updated vanities. So I do like that. This is not a bedroom. This would be more of like a office kind of like space. There is not a closet, so it would be non-conforming bedroom. But it's nice that it has a bright, large window as well, letting in all of that natural light. Completely updated kitchen. I am loving this. I do like the tile extended backsplash that they have, continuing with the black and white feel with the floating farmhouse shelving, shaker cabinets, stainless steel appliances. This is the utility room here for the washer and dryer. It's a nice size space. Washer and dryer would go here on this wall, leaving you plenty of space on this side. So you can really utilize the space coming in from the garage, the backyard. I will go out in the backyard here in a second, but I want to get upstairs to the rooms. One of the things that I think is like my favorite in these older homes are these 5-panel doors. I am just in love with them. So it looks like upstairs is going to be carpeted versus having the continued laminate. Large picture window coming up the stairs, allowing for natural light. So here is bedroom number one. This actually has three doors sliding for the closet. Nice walk-in size, and you continue with more space underneath the stairs that are leading upstairs. So this is very nice size closet. Two windows allowing the natural light. I almost wish they would have gone with the same tile work that they did downstairs in the kitchen, but they did go with an oversized subway tile with the darker gray to black grout. Double vanity. This is a very wide bathroom. I'd almost want like one of those barefoot claw tubs or something in here just to really keep the feel of the year of build. This would be the guest bath or hallway bathroom. They did keep the same tile work that they did in the master. This is single vanity, but everything is still matching with the black and white. Separate commode, always my favorite. Bedroom number two, this is gonna have a small walk-in closet, but it is decent sized room. I love all of the windows. I stress that I think every week, going upstairs now. I do stress that every week just because, you know, we do live here in the Pacific Northwest, so we do have more cloudy days than sunny days. So this landing has a small little office nook that they've made. Again, another large window. Bedroom number three. And this has a little seating area here too. So if you have kids, that'd be a nice little, I love the owl. Nice little reading nook, playroom. So plenty of space in this. Every floor has a landing. And now, we'll go outside. So they've completely updated. I wouldn't say remodeled because they've kept so much original, but definitely updated. The floors do feel a little sloped. Coming out to the backyard. You do have a one car garage detached with alley access, which is pretty standard and typical for Tacoma homes. No key to the garage, but you can see the backyard is also easy and low maintenance. So again, this one is four bedrooms, which is really three bedrooms with the non-conforming bedroom. 2 1/4 bath home, 1,826 square feet, listed for $589,950. I like all the touches that they've done to this house. The original doors, a lot of the crown molding is original to the build, so I love that. They did a great job with the color balance between black, white, and that ashy gray wood color. Really good house. It is also walking distance from the water. It's not very far from any of the restaurants and eateries. It does qualify for FHA, VA, as well as USDA rural home loan. So this is really great that USDA is an option on this property. So if you guys have any questions on this one, let me know. I love this one. I'd love to show it to you, but I am gonna get locked up and cleaned up and start heading over to the next house. I'll see you at house number three.